मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर 3 ऑफ क्लास 10. द टॉपिक इज मल्टीपल पर्पस रिवर प्रोजेक्ट एंड इंटीग्रेटेड वाटर रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट. वी नो दैट हाइड्रोलिक स्ट्रक्चर लाइक डैम बिल्ट ऑफ स्टोन रूबल्स रिजर्वर और लेक एम्बैंकमेंट एंड कैनाल फॉर इरीगेशन एंड दे आर हाइड्रोलिक स्ट्रक्चर इन एशियन इंडिया ऑल्सो लाइक श्री गेवेपुत्रा नियर अलाहाबाद इन फर्स्ट सेंचुरी टू हार्वेस्ट सिस्टम ऑफ चैनल ड्यूरिंग टाइम ऑफ चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य डैम लेक इरीगेशन सिस्टम एविडेंस ऑफ सब्सक्रिप्टेड इन कालिंगा और नागार्जुना सागर दे आर सेवरल 11th सेंचुरी ऑल्सो भोपाल लेक व लार्जेस्ट आर्टिफिशियल लेक विट वॉज बिल्ट 14th सेंचुरी ऑल्सो द टैंक ऑफ हॉर्स खास दिल्ली वॉज कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय इल्तुतमिश फॉर सप्लाइंग वाटर टू सीरी फोर्ट एरिया. वेल सो डैम आर ऑल्सो वेरी यूजफुल. टूडे डैम आर बिल्ट नॉट जस्ट फॉर इरीगेशन बट फॉर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेशन वाटर सप्लाई डोमेस्टिक एंड इंडस्ट्रियल यूज ऑफ फ्लड कंट्रोल रिक्रिएशन इन लैंड नेविगेशन एंड फिश ब्रीडिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल सतलुज एंड व्यास रिवर बेसिन ऑफ भाखरा नंगल प्रोजेक्ट वाटर इज बींग यूज बोथ बाय हाइड्रल पावर प्रोडक्शन एंड इरीगेशन इन हीराकुंड डैम as well as dam is barrier of across the flowing water that can obstruct direct or retarded the flow often create a reservoir lake or improvement. So multipurpose projects are very useful. Even the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru proudly proclaimed the dam is as the temple of modern India. The reason being that it would be integrate the development of agriculture and the village economy with the rapid industrialization and growth of urban economy. It is also a helpful recent year multipurpose project and the large dams have been come for under great scrutiny opposition of varieties of reason regulating damming a river for affect the natural flow of causing poor sediment flow and excessive sediment of the bottom of the reservoir. Multipurpose project are the large dam have been also been the cause of many new social movement like Narmada Bachao Andolan and the Tehri Dam Andolan etc. So it's one of the biggest retreat for the country. Irrigation has also changed the crop pattern of many region within the farmer shifting of water intensive and commercial crop. So it has a great economical consequences like this saltination of the soil as at the time of same time the transformation of social landscape increasing the social gap between the richer and landowner of landless poor. So in a higher priority given to the water supply to urban area participate during the drought interstate water dispute are also becoming the common with the regard of sharing the cost of benefit of the multi-purpose project. Although multi-purpose project dam are very useful but it can be very harmful for our environment also. Even heavy rain aggressive to the flood situation in Maharashtra and Gujarat in the 2006 induced earthquake causing waterborne diseases and pests and pollution because the excess use of water. So that's a even the failure of the rain also causes the drought and excess of heavy rain it caught it control the flood but somewhere it can also damage the some area where the embankments are weak. Even if we can see that these are the river this Jhelum river we are having a Salala dam Bhakar Nagar dam in the Satluj river Mahanadi Hirakund dam and Kaveri Mettur Krishna Koina and Nagarjuna dam Parwar Dam in the Godavari River and Sardar Sarovar in the Narmada River. This is all for the day. Thank you.